Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to IPMI International Business School. Globally connected, locally embedded. We proudly present to you the first drama performance by a BBA student class 2015. They will perform a drama about American dreams. Please enjoy.
This is a story about a girl eager to step into a new page in her life. Miles and miles away from home, being in new and familiar environments, surrounded by equally new, unfamiliar people. Will things unfold the way she expects them to?
Well, this is it. Here I am after a whole month in USA. I can't believe how lucky I am. And I've seen so many. I've been in the Statue of Liberty, and Times Square was so crowded, and Central Park was huge, and the length of the Golden Gate Bridge was so crazy. I've never found any traffic like in Jakarta. But well, until I finally here in LA. But still, it's not that bad. Look at my campus, how great it is. I'm so excited. I can't wait to start the class. I can't wait to start my dream. But how will I socialize?
Yeah, sure, why not?
So then,
Di Indahului Putri class first, okay? We'll find a good girl's name, yeah?
Okay. That's a great idea. But remember, just ask for name. Don't ask for number, because that's too early.
Dear, oh dear.
Well, whatever. Come on.
See you!
Mita is finally going to start her classes and meet her classmates, and she's totally excited about it. Will they be as nice as they seem? Or will she have a hard time blending in?
Thank you. Do you guys smell that? It's cause it's smelly, but have you taken a bath this morning? Oh, you must be lying to me. Okay guys, let's move to the entertainment room, shall we? Okay, everyone, you must be the new girl. Let's go, everyone, let's move. Come on.
Hey, wait. So, you're the new girl, right? You're from Indonesia?
Yeah, I am.
I'm from Indonesia too, my name is Shinta, and you are?
Oh, maybe it's me then.
Are you okay?
Yes, of course I'm okay, but are you okay?
Me? What do you mean?
Are you okay being here? As an Asian? As a Muslim? And even wearing a hijab?
Why do you think it isn't okay?
How about the discrimination?
What discrimination?
Like...
I see. You know what? Looking at you remind me of the old. It was like 14 years ago when I was just a little girl. The first time I came here, I also worried about myself. I worry about the society, but anyway, look at us now. Look around me. We're here and we're blending so well. And in this nation, we have so many successful and impactful Muslims, such as the politician Malcolm X, and also Dr. Mehmet Oz. You know his show, right? Dr. Oz. He's so famous. And also, the most beautiful girl in the top.
Here we are at the end of this interesting story was written by Citra Anggia Fatia. Directed by Edward Tugun Agi Prabowo. Visual and audio, Aulia Aprilianto and Kenny Christian. Floor manager, Angelica Giovanni Cunarto. Starry, Anita Fatima Putri. Anissa Surya Paramita. Bahagia Syam. Papi Rizky. Patia Andanesti Putri. Handito Pramukya Dani Suara. Maya Sita Nukenia. Nabila Syakis Usodo. Rifki Oropiano. Rizia Sastra. And you're in by myself, Justin Lee, and I'm ready. Once again, we're from BBA 2015 of BBA International Business School, and we welcome you to our beloved.